Yo people, from T, I'm Mark and Mr. David, Project Gospel. In the last episode, we were building a... What was it called? The medical laboratory or the internal medic... No, it was the intensive care unit. Now I remember. But what I'm going to do today is getting a new floor in. So I will just build this and then copy tiles from the top floor. So build new floor. Here we go. So now we have a new floor. Okay, the flooring is a bit off, of course. That means that we also have... Yeah, okay, so we have a new room or area that we can fix. So I will get the flooring. And I guess I want to make it all just the regular basic stuff. So yeah, the elevators are also extended, so that is really nice. There we go. So what I want to get here is a general surgery department and maybe also a orthopedy and maybe some of these two as well. But first I want to focus on the general surgery department. So what we need is probably also a... Another waiting room and a recipe. No, not a recipe. How is it called? What's the room called? Forget. Reception. Jesus. Nice. Prefab has been unlocked yet. Ah. So I can't use the prefabs, okay. See, this is 4. We have like a wall here for now. Then we probably can make a waiting room in here. Yeah. Having this as a waiting room might be good enough. Delete these walls. Then... Yeah, I have a little bit of area between it so they can still walk in. Okay, what is the middle? Somewhere around here, I guess. What we also could do is getting a wall, like a room in the middle here. I'm not sure. This is 4 tiles. Yeah. So this I want to be 4 tiles as well. So what if we make just rooms over here? Because this is also, I guess, 4 tiles? Yeah. So this can come over here and then probably having a hallway down here and then also to here. But what does a general surgery department really need? Let's check. Unlock by completing insurance company objectives. Oh, so we can't even get them yet. No, we can't. Okay. Then probably you could get another clinic in. Why not? let's also get a reception in. Missing equipment and missing staff. Flexible for patients. Yes, because I just put a wall down. That is not needed, okay. Oh, here we can have the desks. Ah. Why make something like this? But delete this one and then getting the this one. So you have a little bit of an office desk. Then some computers in here, just getting all of them. Let's get a few of these in. Let's see, something like this. So we have a waiting room, now we just need the staff in here. Just get these ones in. Yeah, you know what, I don't think we need at night something like this. Okay, so we just get the people in from the mornings. So now we have a waiting room and a reception. We also need a cleaner closet, which we might be able to build there. Doctor's office. You know what, let's cut also a restroom in here. And this is broken. Nice. So if we get it like this, then problem solved. I think we can have walls in between. Also a sink. It also be neat. Okay, I broke it. There we go. Nice. Oh, wait. I think I managed to break it. It should be the first time. There we go, now I have two doors. Now let's get rid of these walls. There we go, now that's better. This is all a corridor. Let's also get a doctor's office in, why not? There we go. Now we just need the equipment, I guess. Why do we need this in the doctor's office? I don't know. I guess to check it. Would make sense. Also need a PC. Also need a sink for some reason. Would make sense. Okay, only the staff we need. This one, that one. Okay, so I will leave this episode right here. We did manage to get a few rooms in. Of course, it will take us a little bit until we have all the rooms needed for this department. So anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Bye!